Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a home button to the iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you miss the home button from previous iPhones, or want a home button for any reason, it is possible to get one on your iPhone 12 screen. Here is how you can do it. Open up the Settings app, scroll down and select Accessibility. In Accessibility, under the Physical and Motor section, select Touch. Now open Assistive Touch. Enable the toggle here to turn Assistive Touch on. This will create a button on your screen. You can drag this button to any position on the screen and it will stay there, always visible. By default, it's set to open this accessibility menu when pressed, where you can then tap the home button from inside the menu. But I prefer to change it so that when tapped, it goes home immediately. To do that, under Custom Actions, open Single Tap and then select Home. Now, when you press the button, it will bring you home. I also like to set the double tap to App Switcher. Now, when I double tap the button, it will open the App Switcher just like an old iPhone home button would. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.